hole. The Masters are still trying to defend it. They need to get out of the way. I think that's a good call, Dan. Dan just questioning. It's a 40-yard penalty, so it's an undefended one. Now you'll see the Reds, the hot shots behind the goal line, away from the goal mouth. And one shot at goal by the Whites. And it looks like the number two, Charlie Bullish, is going to take it. A chance to get one back on the hot shots. Here comes Charlie. He needs to get this goal. He pops it in the air and he pulls it well wide. Not even close. So a let off for the hot shots. And Rory Torrey brings it in. Rory sends it quite far up the field. I like the way Charlie Bullish has turned onto the line, but he needs to pay attention to what's going on with the ball, and he wasn't. He leaves it for Rory Torrey, the number four. Rory's going to try and cut it. He gets a little touch, but not enough. And that's a better shot from Charlie Bullish. Minnie taking off at speed. Now she needs to take the dad out of the way. She does, leaves it for Charlie Bullish. Charlie, a little bit of speed going over to the far side underneath the Kiwi flag. Does brilliantly. Can he keep going, though? He leaves it on the boards there. Who's backing him up? It looks like Hamish. And then you got Luke Merrick, fishes it out. Luke Merrick continuing the attack for the Whites, trying to get past Rory Torrey. Rory gets in there. Rory on the near side. Luke Merrick goes for the hook, does the hook. Anybody turning? Dan Keating playing good, solid defense for the Masters. Picks it up, clears it away from the goal mouth. Bit of a melee going on. Who's going to get in there? It looks like Hamish is going to fight in there. Good chance Hamish has picked it up, but Rory snags it. Now Rory looking upfield. He should have unloaded that right up to Dan Keating. Maybe he'll unload on this time. No, he's going to try and pass it to himself. He's making a move. Minnie and Dan Keating going over there. Hamish covering him. Minnie needs the backhand. No, she thinks she'd have fouled, so she had to leave it. Charlie Bullish tries to pick it up, gets a little backhand. Minnie turns quickest, hard off the boards. Well played, Minnie, not easy. Dan Keating trying to get involved. Charlie Bullish now picks it up. Charlie doing well. The hot shots fighting away. The Reds seem to be just hanging on, but they're in the lead by two. Who have we got? Looks like Sam Clements gets a bit of a backhand, or was it Dave Bullish? Rory Torrey turns onto it. Hamish is waiting for it. Hamish is going to let him make the play. Charlie Bullish trying to get to him. And surely he'll get to him now. No, Rory's doing really well. Oh, it comes off a pony. It's there for Luke Merrick. Luke tries to bring it across the field. Dangerous play. He's got Dave Bullish trying to get to him. Well played, Charlie Bullish. Can Charlie do another shot? Yes, he can. Not quite far enough to reach Luke, though. And Dave Bullish backs it back towards the goal. And here we have Hamish. That's a better shot from Hamish. Look at that. And lovely. Oh, unlucky for the hot shots as Hamish's pass towards Charlie Bullish took a little bounce right at the wrong moment. And so now we'll have a hit in to the Masters.